First of all, what obligates ghusl? Ghusl in Arabic means total bath that uplifts the major ritual impurity. What is the major ritual impurity? It's a state a person becomes in if he is a male or a female once they have intercourse or ejaculation. And if she's a female, once she's pure from her menses or postnatal bleeding, then she has to perform the ghusl to uplift her major ritual impurity, after purity, that is.